Kentucky, and welcome to another exciting edition of Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI 34. Tonight, Flash and BJ Payne versus the Suicide Blondes. Tonight, the Collector and Slick Robbie D take on Nick Dinsmore and the Damaja. But as you can see in the ring with me now, the 7'2", 500-pound Big Show. And Show, we saw at the top of the program you were attacked and burned by the demon Leviathan and Sin last week. Now, as this show is being taped, it's 2 days prior to Friday the 13th, but it airs the day afterwards. You quite possibly may have already gotten your revenge.
You know, Jimmy, it's going to be impossible for me, the Big Show, to get my revenge on all the disciples of sin. You know, we've got Leviathan, that freak, who's trying to use me for a stepping stone and knock me around like I'm his little stepchild. That's not happening. We got the little redheaded freak who's trying to set me on fire like I'm a day-old Christmas tree. That's not going to happen. And we've got these other monkeys that are sticking their face in where it doesn't belong. So you know what I'm going to do, Jimmy? I'm going to act like the Pied Piper OVW. I'm going to run every single one of these guys out of town. I'm not leaving them out of town with a flute. I'm leaving them out of town with my damn boot. Yeah. Point number two that I want to make, and I want to make it very, very clear. For all you boys in the back, you're thinking, Friday, October 13th, thank God. I can't wait till it comes and it gets over and the Big Show will get the hell out of town. Well, I got news for you. I'm not going anywhere for a while. You see, I've come to realize something. You know, I came down here from the World Wrestling Federation and I did pretty well up there. I was a world champion. I had some fun. But you know, as I've been down here and I've been around this locker room, I'm starting to notice something. There's all these young studs running around here that eventually are going to be up there. So now I've got an advantage over Rock. I've got an advantage over Stone Cold. I've got an advantage over Triple H because I'm down here with these guys. And I can be down here and I can study their moves. I can study their habits. And I can already break them in right because I will be the number one man in the WWF. And I might as well start off by being the number one man in Ohio Valley Wrestling. And there is nothing that's going to stop me.
Wait a minute. Well, Big Show, we apologize for the interruption. Iron Man Rob Conway, now this is not your interview time. The Big Show.
With all due respect, big man, you are not going to be the number one man in OVW because that is the Ohio Valley Wrestling champion. And I am the champion. Now, it's no disgrace to be number two behind the Iron Man. So just remember that. You are number two.
I apologize for the interruption. I think the folks are showing you what they think of the champion, Iron Man Rob Conway.
You know what, JC? He's exactly right. You know, the OVW champion has made a very, very valid point. Right now, the OVW champion, right now, Rob Conway, the Iron Man, if that's what you prefer, sir, he is the number one man. So I guess in order for me to become the number one man, I guess you're just going to have to take your little skinny self, put that belt on the line right now so I can get started.
Well, you've got a challenge, Conway. You've got a challenge for an OVW title match right here in this ring right now.
I would love to show you why the Iron Man rules with an iron fist, but there's no referee, so some other time.
Oh, wait a minute. If that's your only problem, we can fix that. We can get a referee in this ring in about 10 seconds, but I'll tell you what, I'll give you 1 minute. We'll go to a piece of videotape, give you a minute to get your stuff together, and get your stuff together. We will have an OVW title match right here, right now. But let's go back to last week's program. We'll show you how Conway cost his partner Black a victory, and we'll be back in 1 minute with the OVW title on the line.
This event is for the Ohio Valley Heavyweight title. Introducing first the challenger, 7'2", 500 pounds, the Big Show! And his opponent, 226 pounds out of Pittsburgh, PA, he is the Ohio Valley Heavyweight Champion, the Iron Man, Rob Conway! Robert Briscoe, your referee, the heavyweight belt is on the line.
Well, what a way to start tonight's program, an unscheduled match for the OVW Heavyweight Championship. And the standing room only crowd here at the Davis Arena is rocking at the prospect of having the world's largest professional athlete, the new OVW champion, and folks, it could happen here tonight, right here on WBKI 34 Cable 7. I'm Jim Cornette alongside Dean Hill. Thank you for joining us, and we are in action. The title on the line, and the Big Show puts the Iron Man down with that huge, massive headbutt.
You better believe the Iron Man, Rob Conway, is sorry, ladies and gentlemen, that he walked out of that locker room right now, come out here and got in the Big Show's face, and is having to put his belt on the line for it, and he's got a very, very decent opportunity of losing it right here, right now.
Well, Conway opened his mouth before he turned on his brain, as he often does, as many of Bowling Services often do, and that led to the Big Show and Conway for the title right here tonight. Folks, we want to make mention, conspicuous by his absence, the corpulent CEO of Bowling Services, Kenny Bowling, is not here tonight. Nor is Thurston Throckmorton, nor is Kryptonite Crony. We understand that they are at another visit to the office of Dr. Sidney Von Finkelhofer, or whatever their hypnotist name is. Something has gone terribly, terribly wrong with the hypnosis. Bowling, Crony, and Throckmorton not here tonight.
Oh,
so
man.
Conway is going it alone against a man with hands the size of canned hams. The Big Show, 7 feet two, 500 pounds. And the OVW title is on the line, the Big Show. Starting to become a huge force here in OVW. A Big Show, of course, sporting the bandage from that burn from the attack by Sin and the Demon Leviathan. Just last week on television, you saw the clip at the top of the program. But Show's bandaged the neck and chest so far has not hindered him. As the folks here in the Davis Arena getting behind the man that they hope will be the next OVW champion, the Big Show.
Absolutely no offense at all from the Iron Man, Rob Conway. This thing started off with him at the end of the hand of the Big Show and a couple of iron fists right there. Absolutely no effect on the show itself.
Now bear in mind that Conway has not had much offense yet, but that does not mean that he will not, because Conway in tremendous condition. And as the match wears on, his stamina will come into play, and his stamina must be better than almost anyone else's in OVW, including a man the size of the Big Show. Wait a minute, Conway now, one of the smartest and also one of the sneakiest wrestlers in OVW, just went to the Big Show's eyes. Now trying to give the big man a turnbuckle. Show reverses it. Sent Conway, my God, he sent Conway to Briscoe. Conway to Briscoe, Briscoe down there, Mr. Black. Big Show going for chokeslam. Black came into the ring. Two headbutts to the quarter pound monster. But look, Conway's loading the glove. Conway loaded the glove. My God, he toppled the Big Show. He has knocked the Big Show down. Conway with his loaded glove. Could it end this way? No, it can't be that. No.
Oh,
he kicked out. It's only a two. But the Big Show is in jeopardy. Conway loaded that glove and knocked the Big Show down. And folks, we're being told we have commercial commitments. We must take our first break. But we'll stay with the OVW title match. This match will continue when we come back. Rob Conway kicking it in on the Big Show for the OVW Heavyweight Championship. Thank you again for joining us, ladies and gentlemen, tonight on Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI 34 Cable 7. During the commercial break, Conway has continued to mount the offense against the Big Show, who was put down by that loaded glove. Now referee Robert Briscoe back to his feet, and once again, Conway pressing the advantage on the Big Show. But the big man is down, but not out. Conway slides through the legs. Conway, a kick to the midsection. Big Show trying to clear his senses. And Conway, as we said before, Dean, stamina plays a part, and Conway's cardio is the best in OVW.
But the difference between day and night right now, it was all the Big Show to start off with, in case you're just now tuning in. The Iron Man, Rob Conway, with a little bit of an assist to Mr. Black and the what I believe was obviously a loaded glove to start this process on the
Big
Show.
Now look at this. Look at this. Conway. Conway going into the eyes, digging in and breaking the eyes. Big Show trying to clear his vision. No one can win a wrestling match when they can't see, and that's what Conway's banking on. The OVW gold is on the line here. And Big Show, who has become such a force in Ohio Valley Wrestling, Big Show will be part of the huge invasion when OVW comes to Litchfield, Kentucky at the Grayson County Middle School next Saturday night. And Big Show will be there in a handicap match against both Conway and Mr. Black. Now Big Show with a headbutt. And this huge crowd at the Davis Arena, the Big Show, they're hanging on every move he makes. They want the Big Show to win that OVW title. Conway with a dropkick. Big Show at 7 feet two. Conway got him in the chest and was still 6 feet off the ground.
Man, can you imagine what this is going to do for Rob Conway's resume? Should he come up with an upset on this? Unbelievable. Talk about getting some attention from the New York office, so to speak.
And that would propel the OVW title to such prominence in wrestling if the OVW champion were to beat the Big Show. But that's not what Conway's ulterior motive is. Conway doesn't care about the OVW title as long as he owns it. He cares about himself. And Rob Conway wants to beat the Big Show and wants to do it on television to prove his dominance in OVW and around the world, Dean.
Well, as the Big Show mentioned earlier, you know, if you're going to be the man here in the OVW, you got to beat the man. Right now, the Iron Man is showing
why he is
the man. Oh, man, what a tree this fell.
Oh, and already that burn on the neck of the Big Show. Wait a minute, look, Conway's loading that glove again. Conway's gone into his tights after he snapped the Big Show's neck that has already been burned by Sin and the disciples. Yeah, Big Show is down. Conway mounting the top rope. My God, this could very well be it for the huge 500-pounder. If Conway lands, no! Nobody home! Listen to the crowd here at the Davis Arena. The Big Show has a second lease on life, and both were cooking for the title.
Man, a 500-pound headbutt to the Iron Man sets him up for the ride across the ring, comes off into that low boot to the gut, picks the Iron Man up. Big Show, you can see the time changing, buddy. Look at the momentum.
My God!
What an elbow.
My God, that huge telephone pole-like broad arm, that huge elbow drove Rob Conway down to the mat. And now the Big Show signaling for the choke slam. This could be it. We're going to have a new OVW Heavyweight Champion. There's the cover, the lateral pass.
Oh,
no! Now that Bowling Services.
Oh,
Miss Henry, Collector, and Mr. Black. They're 330 pounds, 350 pounds, and 400 pounds. And they're feeding on the Big Show. Big Show never saw him coming. He had the champion Conway in jeopardy. He had the choke slam delivered. The pin was a formality. And now Bowling Services has attacked the Big Show and they're not giving him room to breathe. Referee Robert Briscoe, the official in this match, is powerless. And my God, look at Collector and Henry. A suplex, a double suplex on the Big Show. Mr. Black is mounting the top rope. 400 pounds. My God, he could have broken every rib in the Big Show's body. And now look at Conway. Conway saying to Black, do it again. Do it again. But wait, Mr. Black didn't want Conway telling him what to do. There's problems between these two folks. And now, wait a minute. Nick Dinsmore and Brock Lesnar. Good God. Conway has bailed. Conway got out of harm's way. But Lesnar's on the Collector. Now they got Mr. Black. Good Lord. Folks, while we get some order restored, let's go to these comments about the Big Show from the Dark Priest Judas and Sin. Ladies and gentlemen, we're still here in the ring with Brock Lesnar, Nick Dinsmore, and the Big Show. And Brock, thank you guys for coming in. I know that Bowling Services, with another gang-jumping attack, at least this time, they didn't get away with it.
Well, Jimmy, I'm glad to help out anybody that's involved that gets jumped by Bowling Services, especially when the caveman Collector's involved.
And Nick, I know you feel the same way. You got to have your eyes on Conway, but you can never get him alone.
As usual, Rob Conway comes in here and starts a fight that he can't finish. Rob Conway, I don't care who you've got at your side, if you've got Jack Black, Mark Henry, the Collector, build yourself a nice, big, strong house around yourself because I'm knocking on the front door. I think you hear me coming in, and I'm bringing a German suplex with me.
And Big Show, thank you for staying out here. I know you were this close from being the OVW champion and accomplishing the goal that you'd expressed at the top of the program, and Bowling Services has to come in and perpetrate a four-on-one attack.
Bowling Services sounds like just a bunch of BS, if you ask me. Now, Nick, Brock, you two got problems with people in Bowling Services, and so do I. I say we make this real simple. Jimmy, can you give us a six-man, put us three against any three of those damn goons? And let's go with a good old-fashioned ass-kicking fight.
Well, you got it. We'll do it this Tuesday night at St. Therese Gym, this Tuesday night here in Louisville. It'll be a former OVW champion, Nick Dinsmore, this year's NCAA Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, Brock Lesnar, and a former World Wrestling Federation champion, The Big Show, against Conway, Collector, and Black. Six-man tag team war this Tuesday night. Big man, you got what you want, and I know that all three of you men know what to do with it. Folks, we'll be right back. Flash and BJ Payne against the Suicide Blondes right after this.